Members of Wisconsin's Assembly were poised to do something that had not been done for 25 years.
And just moments ago, they took a vote to override one of Governor Jim Doyle's vetoes. 12 News' Ken Wainscott is live in Madison tonight. And Ken, that vote determines who chooses the leader of the Department of Natural Resources, correct?
It does, and we've got a breaking development. Just minutes ago, the state legislature voted to keep control of the appointment of the DNR secretary in the hands of the governor, as opposed to handing it over to a natural resources board. This has been a hot-button issue here for some time, pitting environmentalists and sportsmen against business groups. And here at the Capitol, it set up an unusual political fight. More than 100 sportsmen and women crowded into an assembly hearing room this morning to call on lawmakers to back what they say is an independent DNR free of politics.
Obviously, the people up here that are running our state aren't hearing what the people of the state have to say. And we want to make it perfectly clear our position on this.
And leading the charge, Assembly Democrats, who find themselves on opposite sides of the issue from the governor.
It takes some courage and independence for Assembly Democrats to stick up to the governor and say we're going to vote to override the veto.
Last fall, Governor Doyle vetoed the bill that would let an appointed Natural Resources Board choose the DNR secretary and would take that power away from the governor. And because it takes a two-thirds vote to override a veto, not only did it split Assembly Democrats from the governor, it also shifted the balance of power on this issue.
This is one decision that's in Republican hands.
It is interesting, and not a lot of times that I get to agree with Governor Doyle.
Assembly Republican leader Jeff Fitzgerald supports keeping the control of DNR in the governor's hands.
Proponents of this are saying they're trying to take the politics out of it, but really when you have a board that's, you know, unelected by the people, I think you're taking away a level of accountability.
But the only former secretary to have been appointed by both a governor and a DNR board says board selection is what's best for Wisconsin and its natural resources.
Those that are supporting the governor on this are doing so because they want their person in the job so they can get the kinds of decisions they want on DNR.
Those pushing for the override fell 8 votes short, and the sportsmen and others who were here supporting that move go home tonight disappointed. And what would have been the first override of a Wisconsin governor's veto in 25 years won't happen. Reporting live at the state capitol, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Kent.